With radon mitigation, you often hear the words pressure field extension, or PFE for short. And what that is referring to is measuring the extent and strength of the pressure or suction underneath your home created by your radon system. So we start by drilling several test holes in different areas of the home, and we want to find out where our weakest spots are so we can make sure that our radon system reaches those points. So once we have the holes drilled, we'll then plug the stopper in, which is hooked up to the tubing, and then hook the other end up to our micromanometer, which is the pressure gauge that'll measure the pressure below the home in that area. Now, typically the key to getting your radon levels low is to engineer a system that creates suction under the entire home. And doing pressure field extension testing allows us to determine if we're reaching the fringes of the home, or if we need to add an additional suction point. It also allows us to balance the system if we have multiple suction points, and it aids in selecting the correct radon fan for your home.